Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, September 29th at 8 p.m., the Coffee Break hosts are on location at the Hopkinton Respite Center, talking with the owners about the important work they do in the community on a brand new episode of Hopkinton Coffee Break. On Monday, October 2nd at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls volleyball team takes on the Westwood Wolverines, live on HCAM Ed. And at 8:30 p.m., Dr. Sean Palfrey talks about the unexpected dangers of the flu virus and the importance of immunization on a new episode of Physician Focus. On Tuesday, October 3rd at 6:30 p.m., the Hopkinton Board of Selectmen's meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, October 4th at 7 p.m., Margie and Jen talk local and national happenings and invite you to join the conversation on a new episode of The Jen and Margie Show, live on HCAM TV. On Thursday, October 5th at 6:30 p.m., Margie Wiggin is back talking with kids and community members about the importance of self-discipline on a new episode of Character Matters. And at 7 p.m., the Hopkinton School Committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. And on Friday, October 6th at 6:30 p.m., the Hillers girls volleyball team takes on the Holliston Panthers, live on HCAM Ed. If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching. Back to you, Tom.